Okay, today's tutorial we are just going to see a trick using expression in Nuke, and I'm just taking a color wheel here. So here we have the R channel, green channel and blue channel. So we can see the RGB as combination of red, green and blue channels. So I'm just going to take a expression node, and in expression node in the first channel, that is output R, I'm just typing it of R so that we can get a red channel out of that, pure red channel. Now here I'm just typing a green channel, and here I'm just typing B for extracting blue channel. So now we can see the R is traveling and merging with along with other channels. So I'm just taking a switch node here. So I'm connecting 0 into this, 1 into this, and obtaining yet another pipe so that 3 of the expression nodes are connected into the switch node. And now I'm just going to run an expression over the switch node. So write an expression here, frame percentage 3, as we have 3 inputs. I'm just typing 3 here, and now let's click on this OK button so that the expression has been added. Now we can see a specific type of effect, like we can use this type of animation for fan animation or something. In any case, if you are in need of such an effect, you can use this way of obtaining the result. So I am taking a shuffle copy here, and the same I'm using in a same expression I'm using in a different scenario here. So I'm just shuffling out each channels so that we will get RGB separately. And showing you, I'm just changing the color of the nodes. So RGB, we have the red channel, and we have the green channel, as well as we have the blue channel. So I'm just connecting that into the switch node, and here we have the red channel. And now if I play, what is going to happen here? So this type of effect can be easily obtained by this expression, that is frame percentage any number.